Going to stream Path of Exile. Ancient pyramid. It's just dark. I triggered it somehow, and I gotta undo it. Just like the, I think there was a quest like this in Diablo 2. Does my inventory look like really overcrowded? During the northern forest. Is this even going through? I might have to switch over to Shadow Play. I'm having problems. Yeah. It should pretty much be instant. Okay, it looks like it's working now, I just need some catch up. Wisdom. Get some skeletons going now. looks like this is the ancient pyramid right here. Caverns. I'm still going in. What time is it? It's 9. Probably play for an hour and then get some sleep. Pretty rickety looking bridge. Raging spirits. Skulls just like kind of float around and just damage everything. Got one of those bears. I want to do minion damage. Hopefully that's gonna make a difference in how fast the tier comes down. Two stone ring. Doesn't even really tell me where that pyramid is. Best location. Oh, actually, it looks like it's in here. Okay, down over here. It's an open area. Silver coin, that's good for prophecies when I go back to town. Got Now here's the pyramid. I like the layout of that. The way I have my talent set up is all my shield properties go to my minions. So like a caster shield isn't good, I need like a almost like a warrior shield. Dead end. A pretty nice, they're not connected. Just let those go and do their thing. Little raging spirit skulls just see, now they have nowhere to go. Yeah. and that's another dead end. Going through. Change this, Exile. Looks like all my gems, or most of my gems, are all ready to go. Can't pull zombies again. They're skeletons, but they're not, they don't last long. Yeah. This ain't good. Man, these guys are tough. Man, these totems are... I have a problem, they're like enhancing, the enemy. Yep, I cannot use that. Dark altar. The Oversoul. Shadow minion.
I think we could have been friends.
The leather hood. Find the exit to Act 3. Okay, this is a good... How long have I been... I think I've been doing it that long. It's getting pretty late though. 9 is late to me. And I'll also be up at 4 or 5. This reminds me a lot of Diablo 2. sell some of my shit.
Let me tell your future.
So I want to do minions. So we go up in here into the search bar, I'm going to put in minion. It's going to highlight. All the minion talents. So this is the path I'm going to take. Okay, I've already got that. So I'm gonna go here, here. There's some minion shit up here. Unless I just had to go along here.
I'm not surprised. I saw you, in my slumber, drive the darkness away. I am sorry that I did not tell you before. What I see is only what might happen, and I did not want to fill you with more confidence than would have been good for you.
Thank you for returning our reality to us. I think we've all had a glimpse of what could happen if Piety tries to harness the power of the Vaal for her own ends.
I knew the strangeness would pass. Silk does not run from such things. I stand, I guard, when others shiver and shake.
Humanity has one redeeming trait. We learn from our mistakes. You certainly gave us a scare for a bit there, but the damage doesn't seem to have been lasting. Thank you for doing the right thing. Fare you well.
You have made peace with our land. For now, my spear is low. Return if you must.
I wish there was more sockets on this wand.
I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but will you... You're alone. Sir Tormund's... You're alone. Sir Tormund's... You didn't go to the crematorium. No, of
course you didn't. This isn't your fight. Sorry. It was wrong of me to put that on you. To ask you to risk your life for someone you don't even know. Don't worry. I'll work something out. I always do. You're right.
It's something that upgraded Strongbox. I thought I was gonna die there for a second. Investment. Damn, I really wish those could combine. Okay, is there a upgrade of magic item to a rare item? Or the fusing. Reroll. I can't use that. 32 to maximum mana. I'm gonna go to town. Find the new town in Act 3. Okay, it's not that easy.
Mortality is the mother of life. We have turned our backs on her.
Ah, here we go. I have some more Act 2 stuff to do.
Maramuapatua welcomes you here to this village of circumstance. As you can well appreciate, we exiles make our homes wherever Rayclass allows us to. Although we all here harbor different beliefs, see with different eyes, we are united in our thanks for returning Clarissa to us. She is the gentle heart of this place. A spirit still capable of love in this wasteland of hatred. Yet, that gentle heart remains in jeopardy. Piety and her blackguard still have Tolman, and although he isn't deserving of Clarissa, she'll not smile until he's by her side.
A stranger walks into a town with a lost lover in tow. Sounds like the beginning of a jest. I bloody wish it were. Problem is, we're still one doe-eyed lover short, which ain't much good to anyone. They tend to come in pairs, you see. Since you seem to be in the good deeds business, how about throwing a tollman into the bargain? Bring me back something nice, huh?
Our paths meet in the shell of a long-dead snail. An empire slow to see where its path was taking it. Built on the husk of another, and destined to be buried time and time again. This city will see great things yet, Exile. But not in your lifetime. Fate awaits you.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna call it a night.